All right, guys. This is Austin. Welcome to episode one of Austin's Creative Minecrafting. So yeah, I'm just gonna find a nice place to build a house. Find all the right stuff to build it out of. Find the right piece.
And we didn't even know what it was. Like, his mom just went like, oh, hey, go in the bedroom. And I was like, yeah, there's a Mexican in the house. It's scary. And so, that happened. So I was very scared because there's a Mexican in the house. And that's pretty scary.
I thought we were going to get jumped. You should make a new one. Forgive me for this lag here. I'm gonna try to figure out how to fix it. The torrented version of Minecraft, so. Yeah. Full lag. This house is too small so far, so I'm gonna extend it. Mom found Ruby. Follow the arrow. Yeah. I'm quite fond of this flatland. Oh, it's a fail. I hate this lag. Yeah, you have to get a crafting table. No, actually that's completely different than Minecraft. would you end up getting obsidian? By the way, I'm talking about Total Miner here. Apparently you start with like 2 obsidian for some strange reason. And dig deep. Which Total Miner is actually not bad. If you're looking for a copy of Minecraft. Yeah, but it's not good either. This lag is really beginning to anger me. We'll end up doing a series on Total Miner. And whenever Minecraft comes out for the console, if it does, I don't know if they're still working on it, or if they just stopped. But yeah, we're gonna make a series on it. I want a little friend here. Name him Charlie. He's my dog. Yes. Yes, of course. Cause you fail. Yes. Yes, you can. Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Although, forgive me if I'm a little boring here. It's just the first episode, and I'm not very talkative. Due to, personal events. For not to talk about at the moment. Or recent events, I don't know. I hate this lag. This game needs markers like Total Miner does. I've already finished this house if it did. I drink alone. I prefer to be myself. You know you can just press X and it'll give you 100 automatically. Well, I could play it, but this mom's being a douche. Need a door of some sort here? Should I make stairs or ladders? I do. Charlie, you watch my shit there. I don't know why I name all my dogs Charlie. Usually Chuck, Jim, or Charlie. Name one Norris. Name the other Charlie or Chuck. Build a treehouse in there. Alright, you're not playing creative, there'd be no point in doing that. How many levels should I put before I make a ceiling? This lag is so annoying. Make the ceiling walls 3 tall. I'm just gonna at least try to gather some supplies.
Map? Maybe?
Sure. I never really noticed. His legs really make me mad. pissed right now. I don't even know how long I've been recording. Not extremely bad, but it's just, it's bearable. It's kind of annoying, yes. There's Charlie just sitting there in the middle of my room. I'm gonna build him his own room. Huh. I just realized I was gonna make the walls 3 tall. I'd have to make a whole new layer up there. I'll tell you viewers what, I'm just gonna finish the house without recording, and then whenever you come back in the next episode, it'll be done. It'll be halfway done. So, yeah, I'll talk to you guys next episode, maybe the next half of this video, I don't know. What I plan to do. Whatever happens, it'll happen.